as long as I live. To God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Ghost. To our honorary Bishop Torin.
Like this in chapter 4. And the one who sat there had an appearance
of jasper and ruby. A rainbow that shone like an emerald encircled the throne. Here, we actually get a dazzling description of God himself, or rather a description of God's glory. God was so magnificent and splendorous that John is unable to describe what God's physical appearance really was like. Then in chapter 10, it says, "Then I saw another mighty angel coming down from heaven. He was robed in a cloud with a rainbow around his head. His face was like the sun, and his legs were like fiery pillars." In this verse, we have yet another type of angel being described. This time, it's most commonly assumed to be an archangel. Later on in the chapter, it goes on to tell us about the sheer power of this angel, describing how thunder responded to him and how he could stand on the sea. But the rainbow color that Lady Carla chose for me. She chose the color. Let me tell you a little bit about the color orange. Orange is a secondary color. To make or obtain orange, you need to mix two primary colors together, which is yellow and red. Yellow and red mixed together gives you orange. If you want a more vibrant, bright orange, make sure that your yellow or your red does not have any trace of blue in them. Let me tell you about the biblical symbolicness of orange. In the Bible, orange is symbolic of endurance and strength. Orange is the color of fire flame. It's associated with the meaning of joy, enthusiasm, creativity, success, encouragement, and determination. The color orange is not mentioned, as I stated, by name in scripture. But I mentioned earlier that some colors are implied, but only seen through spiritual eye. Well, let me press that point. When you look in the book of Daniel, orange is represented in the fire of God. When Meshach, Shadrach, and Abednego were in the fire of God. I contend to you tonight that orange is seen with our spiritual eye when they are delivered out of the fire. What does the orange rays in the rainbow represent? The orange rays in the rainbow contains the fiery energy of red in harmony with the wisdom and control of yellow. Orange is a dynamic energy like red, but it's more thoughtful and controlled than red. Orange brings about creativity, equilibrium, it controls your balance and your soul. What does wearing orange mean? Wearing orange means you give off a friendly, fun, and creative vibe. In sports, orange depicts both mental and physical energy. In fashion, orange is considered a confident, warm, happy, and energetic color. What personality is orange? People with orange color personality tend to be witty, spontaneous, generous, optimistic, eager, and bold. Let me tell you some famous people with orange personality. Lucille Ball, Elvis Presley, Amelia Earhart, Franklin D. Roosevelt, Winston Churchill, and of course, we know this last one. He's been given the nickname Orange Face. We know him.